Hey, what's up guys, my name is Baba and welcome back to Bioshock Infinite. So, last time we went through here, we killed some bitches, we got a new power as well, the wind power. Which is pretty damn exciting because that power is OPAF. That power is really, really good. Why do I say was? It is still really good. Push.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock.
Yeah, I'm just the combination really bad. 20 feet
away. Let's hope we find one of those fools.
Okay. So we gotta find something with.
This might be it.
Oh, of course. Got some
so
books then.
Lock picking and code breaking.
If you put a person in a cage, they develop an interest
well,
in such things.
Well, is it right there? So wow. 0451. Oh shit. No. Oh, what? It's the eagle. Isn't it? Yeah, fuck. Oh shit. Fuck. Shh. Relax. Oh fuck. Holy shit. That eagle is freaking terrifying. 0451. Is she gonna put it in? 0451. Yup, she is.
Elizabeth, you
holy shit.
I will stop him.
That was crazy.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
Holy shit. All right, so she would rather die than get back to him. All right. And I've realized she got the necklace there that I gave her. I don't even remember. In second or third episode or something, I could choose between two necklaces, a bird and something else, and she still got that on, that bird. That's really cool. I really like that. That you made a choice and then, holy shit, things is, oh fuck, oh crap, I knew that would happen. Oh.
Go ahead.
On it.
Can I? Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. I wanted to go on the roof. Fuck. All right. Well. Fuck off.
Fucker flat cannon.
Where?
There you go.
I don't see. Is it up there?
Ammo.
All right, I'm gonna check that. Oh, fuck off. Fuck off. Where did he go? Where is he? Oh fuck. What? Does he help me? What the heck? Oh fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my god, wow, I was so close to falling off. Let's strike him. Well, that was a bad idea. Oh my god, he's so strong. He is terrifying.
Do it. No.
Fuck me, fuck me. Fuck me. Oh fuck.
There.
All right.
I got him. Oh.
Salt, catch.
All right, one salt. Thank you. Could have used it a little bit before, but all right. Oh. That dude is stupidly terrifying. Holy shit. Ooh, oil. Let me just get over here, thank you. Medkits.
Do it.
Done.
Yep, thank you. Oh,
it's locked.
Okay, that's the way we have to go. All right. So, let's
back there at the shop. What you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back. That's death.
Okay, that's the ammo. All right. Actually, I need that for this gun. Yes.
I cannot tell the difference.
Ooh, thank you. Alright, you got something good for any of my, any relevant gun? That's the shotgun. Fully upgraded, alright. Well, that's all. Got the shock. Sent the less. What? Don't even know what that is. Okay, more damage. Yes, thank you. And then this one afterwards. Alright. Whew.
Elizabeth, a little help?
Alright, so it doesn't matter which way we go, actually. Let's go in here. Oh, that was the one I had upgrades for. I didn't know what it was. Alright. Holy shit. Ew. All my skin is falling off. What did that do?
Press to generate a magnetic shield.
Hmm.
Hold to absorb damage and release to throw it back. Hold and release to create an explosive trap.
Alright. That one sounds really, really good actually. Well, they got all of this stuff again. Why did the music just suddenly
do it?
Oh, that's now. Sniper rifles. Don't want that. Deploy.
Sure thing.
What does he do?
Those pennants.
Is it just the oh
chosen their favorite color.
Hello.
Seems about right.
Here.
Catch coin, thank you. Can you open this?
Get this open.
Let me have a look.
Oh. I didn't even need to use a lockpick there. So that means
stop.
It might be a way we have to go, or just a way we can go. This is hey, mate. Ouch. He actually hurt a bit.
Sniper, be careful.
Oh crap. Got them. Or at least I thought I did. Oh, up there.
Get catched up.
Where the fuck did you go? There.
Booker, catch.
Oh, nice. I was low on health. Well, I got him, so it's all right. Whew. Those snipers, they are not kidding around. Whew. That's some nice music. What we got down here? Mate, fuck you. I'm sorry, mate. But you do some bad stuff. Should I kill him? Hold to pick up at all. Oh, nope. Thank you. Why do you have all this in barrels? Ammo and money and stuff. Pineapples. Why would you have pineapples in barrels? Did he run? No. I thought he ran. Alright, what we got in here?
It's locked.
Three lockpicks.
That little old lock.
Shut up! You don't have to be so hard on me every single time I ask for a lock. Oh, fuck you. Just falling down on me? Hello. Well, I guess you're not supposed to go in there. Was that really 3 lockpicks worth? Are you serious? So little for so much. Alright. Oh, is it different? Is it the opposite way? So much for so little. I don't know. Whatever. They've been executed here, that's for sure. Holy crap. God damn it. And then
motorized patriot.
Was that good? Is he friendly? Because honestly, I don't know. He's shooting on my enemies and not shooting me. But he's red, which makes it a little bit weird. Oh shoot. Fuck you. I haven't melee killed in a while, so it's nice to do it a bit more now. Where is the big guy? Shoot, come on.
Have some salts.
All right. Yeah, I want salt. Holy shit, that takes... Come on, shoot me. Boom. That's pretty cool. Gotta say. That's a cool ass power to have. Just absorb... Okay. Absorb everything. All the damage. Sent for less, yeah. That's some neat powers, those. What am I doing? Why do I keep opening that one up? Because can't use it anymore anyway. Alright, why do I have to go? Got a lock here?
Fancy putting those lock picking skills to work?
Let me see.
Yep, come on.
All yours.
Really, really good with it. Damn. Whenever I see the paintings, I always think about I have to pick them up or something from Dishonored. Whenever you see a painting there, you have to pick it up. What? I was just about to say, why did the weather just change? Now it's back to how it was before. That was weird. Oh, thanks for all the money. Why do soldiers always go around with so much... So many money on them.
Beyond that gate is Comstock House.
Beyond what gate? Oh, this gate. Should we? Nah, whatever.
Lady Comstock, how lovely to see you. Wonderful of you to make the journey, especially considering your painful death 19 years ago.
Lady Comstock.
The dress. Thing is mistaken for my mother.
Nice.
Your fingerprints do not seem to be your own today, Lady
Fuck.
Comstock. Are you unwell?
This isn't going to work.
I think it can.
Your mother's dead, Elizabeth.
Yes.
Whatever.
I think it's time I paid my respects. Let's head to where she's buried.
Oh, God. No. Are you serious about that? We can't just steal her hand. How long have she been buried? A few years? Not a few years. She's been buried for a long, long time. You can't just go in and take her hand so you can use it. Her fingerprint. What the hell? That's disgusting.
Elizabeth?
Okay.
Okay.
All done.
Damn, Elizabeth. Thank you. It's almost 200. What happened here? Everything is completely destroyed. Alright, let's go.
Where are you going?
Come on.
What are we looking for?
There it is.
I was just about to say, I guess that thing over there is where she's buried. Where there's just so much light. Why have people been fighting over here? Holy shit. Horda Luthes? What the hell? I got no clue what this says.
There, that one.
There.
What the hell?
Grave.
They have her preserved in an airtight chamber.
Oh, all right.
Get us into Comstock House.
She's your mother.
A mother who abandons their child doesn't draw a lot of sympathy in my book.
Nah.
To think about what you're doing.
There. Will you open the door, or do I have to go in without you?
I'll open. But really? Isn't that a little bit?
Elizabeth.
It's her. How are you, mother? All locked up in there, huh?
Oh, she is fucked up in her head.
Some common ground.
Let me do it.
No.
Let me do it.
Yeah, Elizabeth. Probably, you should probably look the other way.
Look on the other side.
Oh, what? What's happening?
You see, child. You chose to follow a false shepherd, and he has led you astray.
Oh.
What I do for love.
What the hell?
What lion does not cringe to see their cub in pain? But spare the rod, spoil the child. If you won't listen to me,
how can I make it stop?
Listen to your mother.
Oh, what? Oh, what? What?
Elizabeth, are you all right?
Where did she go?
Hold on, you need to rest for a minute.
No, I'm getting that hand.
Elizabeth, why is your mother a ghost?
She's not. He.
Holy
he
shit!
He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
Where your mother is alive? Is that it? He opened a tear where her mother didn't die. Oh. What? This game just turned.
What's happening?
It would seem your mother is raising the dead.
Yeah. This is weird. I'm not so sure about this. Oh God, I missed it. Oh God, ouch.
Rockets, watch out!
Oh.
I found air.
I have to get away. Ouch.
Here you go.
Dog, yes. Oh fuck. Shoot. Holy shit, her mother is really strong. Oh crap. Oh fuck. Oh, come on.
Catch!
Oh fuck, I was so low. Oh fuck me, fuck me. Was she not dead?
Booker, don't die.
What the hell? Fuck. Come on, Elizabeth. Thank you. Okay, so it falls.
That's it.
Elizabeth.
Bottle of salt.
Salt, yes. Come on, fuck off. Oh.
Is she?
I don't know. What am I?
Whew.
My God. Is she the source of my power?
But what is she? Alive or dead?
And the delicious question is
when? Them again.
Is semantics.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.
If we could perceive time as it truly was.
What reason did Grandma Prices have to get out of bed?
Like us all. Lady Comstock exists across time.
She's both alive and dead.
She perceives being both.
Why is this condition disagreeable?
Perception without comprehension.
It's a dangerous combination. Footsteps. She needs to unfinish business.
We have to follow her. Convince her to open the gate to Comstock House.
All right. Holy shit. We fought a ghost. What the hell? Alright, so we have to find her now. But we'll do that in the next episode, guys. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Oh shit, okay. Oh, wow. All right.
Well, they're sarcastic.
So, thank... Fuck you, Elizabeth.
Off about Lady Comstock.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's... She's a ghost.
I don't understand. She doesn't belong here. I brought something through. I'm just... I'm not so sure it was her.
All right. So... Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, go and hit that like button, I'd appreciate it. Go ahead, subscribe to my channel down below. And I'll see you guys next one. Bye, guys.